Hello, I'm Dr. Neal Schultz, and welcome to DermTV. It's usually women who ask me, what's the point of our body making calluses? Probably because they see them on their feet where they tend to be kind of unsightly. I'm sure that you know that the skin is the largest organ in the body, but what you may not have known is that the skin is also one of the smartest organs in the body. The reason it makes calluses is just to protect itself from injury. Anything that causes repeated rubbing of the skin will cause calluses to form. Anything that causes repeated rubbing will cause the dead layer of cells on the top of the skin to get thicker and thicker from instead of being this thick to maybe being this thick. All that callus is a very thick layer of dead cells. And the reason the body makes that is just to protect the skin from being penetrated, from being broken, from whatever's causing the rubbing. That's why most calluses occur in places where you regularly do have a lot of rubbing, like on the feet, even on the elbows from people who lean on their elbows a lot, and sometimes even on your fingers from where you hold a pen. If you remove your callus, whether it's by a pedicure for on your feet, or with a loofah, or with a scalpel blade, and whatever was causing the rubbing continues to occur, that callus is just going to come right back. Usually on the feet, calluses come from shoes that are a little bit more stylish than they are comfortable. But the next time you have a callus, think about where it is. Think about what in your life, what in your universe, causes repeated rubbing on that area. And I'll bet that if you eliminate whatever's causing the rubbing, that callus will go away and it won't come back. Please join me again at DermTV.com. If you have a question, please send it to me by visiting dermtv.com/question. I'm Dr. Neal Schultz, and thank you for watching today.